panel to turn on the disposer and start water flowing into the disposer. Feed food waste into the disposer in a steady, continuous flow. This food waste is ground into small particles in the disposer grind chamber. The ground food waste is then transferred through the plumbing into the main sewer line and ends up at the wastewater treatment plant for processing. After all food waste is flushed away, allow the disposer to run for 30 to 60 seconds to